Hey, it's Stefany. So it is now the 6th of September, 2022. And this morning I received three emails from the International Association for Accessibility Professionals that I passed my CPAC and WAS exam. And I'm awarded the CPWA certificate, which you only get if you passed the two exams for the CPAC and the WAS like I did. So I'm very, very happy. And everything I did, it turns out that it was worth it because I had the certificates. So for the first exam, the CPAC, I took it in July the 21st, and now it's September the 6th. So it took about, I want to say, 50 days maybe to get the results. And then I took the WAS exam, Web Accessibility Specialist exam, I took it on the 10th of August, and I just received the results on the 6th of September. So that's pretty much the time frame that, you know, you should be expecting results. Although I do have a coworker who took the exam, the CPAC, on the 20th of August, and they just received the results as well. So that's pretty much it. I'm really happy because I got it. I got both of them, and they send you an email saying, you know, what kind of scores you have. And the scores are from 200 to 800, and you need 600 to pass. So for the CPAC, I think I had 680. Let me look at my phone to see how much scores are. Okay, so it's 200 to 800 are the scores, and the passing scale score is 600, and my scaled score is 684. And then performance in each domain area is reflected by the following: above standard, near standard, below standard. So for the disabilities, challenges, and assistive technologies compared to the standard, your score on this question was above standard. I was also above standard for accessibility and universal design, and I was above standard for declaration, standards, laws, management strategies compared to the standard. Your score on this question was above standard. And I'm not reading this to brag, well, I kind of am, but I just want to say, I thought I did horrible on this exam, okay? It was a roller coaster. And I had to study while having a full-time job and taking care of my health. So that's, but you know, I am fortunate that I had the money to buy the fee. It cost almost $1,000 because I paid for both of those exams. And that's not counting, you know, all the time I spent studying when, you know, I could have been working and making more money, and it doesn't, the nerves, how stressed I was. So, and for the WAS, for accessibility certification, the passing, okay, so it, again, it's 200 to 800, and it says my scaled score was 685, so 1 point more than the CPAC. And but it's interesting because I tested near standard, which is like the middle one of how you did on the question, on creating accessible web solutions. I don't know what happened. I think the problem is that the questions on the WAS are usually what is the best way to do XYZ. And that's not fair because there's so many ways to make an accessible product, and what works for one person might not work for the other. And I think it's not fair for them to ask what is the best way to do XYZ. I think that's why I tested. Or I could just not be very good. I mean, that's also an option. And then identify accessibility issues in web solutions. I was above standard. And remediating issues in web solutions. That's a weird way to phrase it. Compared to the standard, your score on these questions was above standard. So this is the end of my saga of how I got those certificates. And now what I have to do is every 3 years I have to submit to the association proof of what I was doing these past 3 years to maintain my accessibility knowledge. And if you manage to do that every 3 years for the CPWA, then you don't need to retake it. But if I do nothing for the next 3 years, then I would have to retake the CPWA. So I have to start from scratch. So I'm going to be doing that. And yeah, I just wanted to say that it happened. I'm happy, and this is the end of the saga. And I encourage you to take the exams as well, but please try to find an employer who pay for them. I had to pay them out of pocket, and it cost me almost $1,000, and it's very expensive for sure. Yeah, that's it. Bye. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. You can find links to my courses in the description of this video. Thank you.